really haven't been very dangerous on the power play in this game so far. Chipped away in a race. Louis Erickson has the forward. Tanguay back on the play. Tries to drag it. He scores! Short-handed. Louis Erickson inside out on Tanguay. Ties the game at one.
Well, a very dangerous score, 5-on-5. But once he picked up that loose puck, head up, he realized who the last person was a forward. And that's when he started to make his way and plan in his mind what he was going to do. Gets it settled right there. He notices who it is. A little drag through the legs and then a backhand cross body as Mika Kiprusoff comes all the way across off that left post. And goal scorers move shorthanded for Louis Erickson.
Erickson's 22nd of the year, second shorthanded goal.